gather in front of the office, and all he could say is that the order is from Abuja. He don't have anything to say but we should go back and wait for at least 2 weeks and come back. Maybe he will have something else to tell us. That they have changed it now to face. We don't know when they have started paying vendor in faces, but he now said they are going to pay phase one this week, and after 2 weeks they are going to pay phase two.
And then on Wednesday last week, we got a mail from Abuja, from the National Office of Abuja, communicating to us the decision to adopt the figures by the NBS, NBS for National Bureau of Statistics. And what came was more like a directive. They said this number has been reconciled, and so your request for payment should not exceed 194,215 peoples. Before that, we're doing 569,223. So you can see that we're from 569,223 to 194,215. And so I briefed His Excellency to say this is the direction we got from the national office. And he says, well, the broad policy direction is set up from the national office, and if that's what they say we should do, then we should brief the vendors.